Mr. Reedy, what is your favorite part about CHS?
I would say probably dealing with freshmen every day for three periods.
Oh, no.
It's so much fun, and I enjoy it so much, especially this guy.
Why did you come to THS?
Well, I just moved here to Tipp City, so it was kind of no-brainer to me to sign up or gotcha. At least apply, and then when I got the job, I was ecstatic. So.
Gotcha. Okay, okay. What are you looking forward to the rest of the school year, and why?
The rest of the school year, I'm just looking to see how my students do, looking to see what fun activities. Like, we have a pep rally this coming weekend for the basketball team. So, excited to just see what happens the rest of the school year.
Okay. Why do you like biology?
Why do I like biology? I don't know. I was probably my best subject in high school.
Best subject in high school.
So, decided to stick with that going into college.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Gotcha. Okay. If you had to be somewhere right now, where would it be?
If I could be anywhere right now, I'd probably be at home in my bed asleep because this is first period still.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Reedy. I appreciate it.
All right.
Who are we here with today?
Connor Paulette.
Connor, how long have you attended Tipp City High School?
12 years.
What sports and clubs are you part of?
I play lacrosse.
What is a core memory of yours from high school?
Quit moving.
Hendo getting into an accident. Okay. Who has been your most impactful teacher and why?
Mrs. B, because she really supported me.
What are your future plans after graduation?
Go to college.
And do what?
Become a doctor, hopefully.
Nice.
Yeah. Thanks, Connor, and good luck with your future endeavors.
Thanks.
We're here with Isaac. So what's the last thing in your search history?
Probably ASVAB test scores for the Army.
Thank you, Isaac.
Yeah.
Bert, we got a question. What's the last thing in your search history?
If we had a 2-hour delay today.
Profit. We got a question.
What's up?
What's your last thing in your search history?
Last thing in my search history. Oh my goodness. Goodness gracious. What's the last thing I searched? Chris Jones College. Chris Jones went to college last night during the game.
Thank you, Profe.
Yep.
Max, what is the last thing in your search history?
Oh, it's been an abdominal strain. Strain my abdominal.
Thanks, Max. What was the last thing you searched for in your search history?
Probably answers to my history.
Thank you, Preston. So what is the last thing in your search history?
Oh, man. Actually, it's when were the Ravens the last time in the Super Bowl? Because O.J. Walker was just giving me crap. How many moons does Uranus have? My six-year-old was wondering. Am I still on camera? This is pretty fun. The Kroger Huber Heights Pharmacy. The CBC Conference, Medway Church, Kroger Huber Heights, GMC Basketball.
So, Whitey, what is the last thing in your search history?
Directions to Wendy's.
Thank you. Hey, Allie, we have a question. What's the last thing in your search history?
Do I have to look?
Yeah.
Michigan State University.